course, we know these teams have great perimeter play, and they rely on it a lot.
It feels as though, Kevin, the current rules in today's game favor ball handling. They favor shooting ability. They want high-scoring games with an ability to go unimpeded to the basket. And what it translates to me, it translates to pretty free-flowing basketball. You've seen the game evolve over the years, Kevin. What's your take on it?
I love the way that we see guys with great handles that can shoot and penetrate. I love the bigs outside. I got to tell you, Doris, there's nothing about the game I don't like right now.
I'm right there with you.
Out of bounds, Minnesota takes possession. And so it's Russell with it. He'll bring it up for the Timberwolves. Pass to Towns. Rebounded by Oden. Here's the Trailblazers with the ball. Here's Roy. Here's Batum. That one's not going to go. Here's Okogie. Rebounded by Oden. And it's the Trailblazers on the break. A shot by Batum, no good.
They're one of four here to start, looking to get into a flow offensively.
Over to the wing. Back to Russell. Takes the three. Rebound by the Trailblazers. Right side, Roy. Beasley with the rebound.
Really just struggling here in the first few minutes. Five attempts with only one falling.
And it's Miller penetrating. And the rejection by Towns. Here's Oden. Lays it up and banks it in. Oden's got his second bucket.
And the D getting outworked there on the putback. Can't let that happen.
Greg, you have got to put a body on somebody. We talk about it ad nauseum, but you've got to be disciplined with the box outs.
Yeah, trying to get going here, but that's an offer for the first five here to start the game.
Here's Roy. And a little luck that time, but it drops.
And they've done the job on the offensive glass.
Timeout called, first of the game for Minnesota.
They're trying to stem the tide here.
Yeah, this is why you hate to lose momentum. It can be hard to get it back.
And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first.
Well, this is the first full year now for Ryan Saunders. Let's remember he was hired by Minnesota full-time after an interim stint last season. And boy, did the players love playing for him.
At the elbow, it's Aldridge. Trailblazers moving the ball around. Outside, Russell. Okogie for three. They get it back. Trying to get something going. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. It's on Brandon Roy.